This place reminds me of this guy I know, Joey Polanco. He had this bad habit of killing the wrong people all the time. Dumbest fucking hitman in history. My Uncle Polly threw him under the train down there.
Guy's the leader of a gang that hangs down on Lower East around Raspberry. Now, I ain't dealing, but he's keeping the neighborhood wide awake at night. You know what I mean. He's one of Parley's hard-ass sledgehammers. Plus, he's a genuine prick. Take special care of him.
Guy that worked down here one time. Yeah, Mickey Fatlips. Weird son of a bitch. Used to collect subway tokens and feed them to his cat. You say, Jackie, here, try one. They're a good source of iron. Stupid fuck.
Rest his soul. It's a good thing you never ratted on us. Jackie, whoa, did you do good. Thanks a lot, son.
This is the Lower East Side. It's where my Aunt Sarah lives. I don't come by as often as I should. You know, family. It's a complicated thing. Thank you. You know why the New York subway was invented? All right, I'll tell you. It was a group of tunnels they used for smuggling Italian immigrants. Well, that's what Jimmy the Grape told me one time.